Lol derp, didn't these dummies know the Twasson Mills dollar store had tons of it the other day? I got 24 rolls for $8 and I didn't have to beat up anybody. I would have though, lol.